What's up folks, this is your YouTuber speaking and this is episode number 14. I don't think I'm gonna consider myself YouTuber unless I get my channel monetized. If you upload a single video, will you get to be called as a YouTuber? I don't think so. So I thought that I am gonna become a real YouTuber when my channel gets monetized, or at least I get a solid community. Actually, I was here mainly for the community, you know, people commenting on my videos, giving suggestions and all that. I really like that. And I think that this is what the YouTube was really meant to be. I mean, this is why I did not share the links of my videos to my relatives or friends or families or anybody. Nobody even knows that I own this channel, and I have been continuously uploading videos for the past 13 days continuously. This is episode number 14 of my Minecraft 30-day video upload challenge, and I think I am gonna complete this challenge based upon this history, because if I were to quit, I would have already been quit, and I think I'm middle of the journey. So I will keep on going, and let's see at what point I break. And sometimes I get scared, because if I really want to upload the video and the electricity gets cut or my PC is not responding, then I can't do anything in that day. Within that day, it can't be done. Repair work cannot be done. So I might miss some video only because of that. Otherwise, my determination is strong as a, stone or adamantite or vibranium, as you call from the Avengers movie. I'm gonna do it, man. I think that people do things when they are forced enough. Alright, if you want to persuade your mind that please do hard work or let's work out, do not eat junk food and all that, it will not do that. It needs some kind of push, almighty push. So it needs kind of push, and this is what I'm gonna give it. I'm sorry for stuttering. Actually, I was thinking something deeply. One of the moments when I have been in the nadir. You know what the word nadir means? Nadir means lowest point in your life. One of the situations where you are at the lowest point of life. So I think that most of the situations I have faced in my life is because of my mind being weak. Succumbed to the current situation, succumbed to the current scenario of my life, and I'm not gonna throw in the towel. I am gonna fight for my life, for my dreams and all that. So I'm gonna continuously upload that. Although, yeah, it might compromise my quality. If you edit a video for 1 week, if you are taking 1 week to create a video, then it will be, a kind of astonishing video and so much polished. And I am here to continuously upload video. So I don't think it's kind of manageable, but yeah, I am gonna be consistent. And let's see what happens. I have got 3 subscribers, and somebody commented on my channel yesterday, and that was the first comment I received on my YouTube channel. Since I did not share it with my friends, nobody knows about it, the subscriber was my first organic subscriber on this account. I think that he subscribed me. So YouTube did not show that who subscribed you, so I think he subscribed me and he commented on my video for the first time, and I'm thankful to me or the gods or him, so that I can continue my journey with that positive feedback. Feedbacks are kind of pushing factor. Feedbacks can make or break your journey. So thanks to him, I received my first organic comment, and he said that this channel will go on, might improve. Yeah, I see a lot of room for improvement, especially in the audio section. I do not speak in a continuous fashion and in a more pleasing way, and my video is not that much super freaking Mr. Beast level category. It's like hotter. You just keep on going, listening, walking. Just if you get the idea, then you get, or you if you don't, then it's okay. My content is like that, and I need to improve my audio. First, I need to continuously speak, and I need to speak something valuable so that it can provide some value to your life, and I'm gonna do it, right? So yeah, I have seen 3 areas of improvement for my video. First of all is to speak continuously without stuttering and in a clear way, and I'm working towards it. Second one is that make your audio clear, not like mumble and bumble, slowly illegitimate way. I'm not gonna speak like that. I'm gonna speak clearly. And the third one is to be more emotionally speaking, speak something so that the next person can relate to. You just have to understand his feelings, or let your feelings to be understood by the viewer. So I need to speak through these, through these filters and all that, and I'm going to improve that. Currently today I learned the Adobe Audition. There is a software called Adobe audition, which is used to manipulate videos and polish refined videos. So I was learning that, and I have completed for about 50% of the tutorial I have completed. And I think that it might take some time. This is evening, and as the night watch approaching, I did not want to take the risk of not uploading the video today. So I thought that first record it and then edit it as much as I have learned, and then upload it, and after that I will continue to keep learning. So I am learning how to make better audio pleasing to your ears, and obviously pleasing to the eyes the video must be. And I'm gonna speed up the video in this current episode, so let's see what the feedback is there, and let's see how my video performs, and I'm gonna consistent about it, and let's see wherever I go. I don't have much expectations from my account of time, you know. At this point of journey, I don't think I should expect much. Mr. Beast told that you should first make 100 videos without any thinking other way. You know, Mr. Beast took like 18 months to get first 1000 subscribers, and he took 12 months to get 2000 subscribers, the next 1000 subscribers. So I think that I have got 3 subscribers in 13 days. So 13 days took 3 subscribers. So at this rate, let me open up the calculator. So at this rate, like 3 divided by 13 gives you itna per day. So it will take for 1000 subscribers, if I continued for like 1000 days, I will get 230.769 subscribers. So if I multiply this by 24, yeah man, it is gonna take some pretty long time at this rate. But I think that YouTube, at least YouTube, is not working like that in a linear fashion. I mean, if you keep on continuously uploading quality content, your graph can be, you know, like exponential. And I'm not gonna get or take my audience for granted. I'm gonna continuously improve my video, and please be with me. Please, yeah, one of the best thing you can do to me is to suggest some areas of improvement, like tell me to do this and that, because I want to hear from your perspective. I want to listen from your perspective, and tell me, that will be, you know, you will be my best friend if you suggested me to do this and that to improve my videos and all that. And I'll forever be grateful to you. I will pin to you at least. For now, I'm gonna be with you. Let's see what the future beholds. So thanks for tuning in, and bye.